Wow, we've kind of gotten some nice fall-like weather this weekend. And you know what, there's still a lot of time to be outside. Sometimes I think the fall is the best time of the year. But you know what, that doesn't mean the mosquitoes go away, does it? So you have to think about some things you can do for mosquitoes. Of course, the old citronella torch. You know, you put the citronella oil in it. It's kind of cool. And I think there is something to it because citronella oil has been proven that will repel mosquitoes in some regards. But generally, it doesn't do a ton. The thing about mosquitoes is they are attracted to our CO2. So that's what they're doing, is they're following our trail of CO2. So if everyone would just stop breathing, no mosquitoes. And this is another shocker as far as mosquito facts. It's only the female mosquitoes that bite. The males are just harmless. They just hang out, just doing their thing. So the things you can do. One, if you can swing it, we use, like in our garden center, we use a service. So we have a service that comes out, and it's like a jungle out here. So I thought it was kind of, you know, well, this guy's serious, but it really does work. But it's usually about $500 to $700 for a year. Most of the services will come a couple times. But there's some do-it-yourself ones that you can do too. This one kind of mimics that a little bit. It's organic. It's a combination of oils. And the whole idea is that you confuse the mosquitoes and they can't trail after your CO2. Some of the stuff like this, everyone wants to find a plant. This is lemongrass, but they just don't work. Because generally, what has to happen is when you see a mosquito, you need to throw a brick at this to crush the soil or the foliage and allow the oils to get out. And then that's supposed to repel the mosquito. So obviously we like the idea of it, but not very effective. This is something kind of new. So this has been kind of the rage, we've been selling them. A lot of places around town sell them, and it's kind of the do-it-yourself service. What you do is you just put warm water in there, you shake it up, and then you put this away from the living area. And the whole idea is, again, it mimics CO2. It draws the mosquitoes in here. And so I looked it up, thought, well, what do people think? It's got a pretty good reviews from people on online social media. So I thought, and we've had some nice comments on them. There's some people say they don't work. Most say that it does work. So I think that would be a good thing. The traditional ones of the backyard, I mean, this is spraying chemicals around and maybe, you know, a couple days before a party and stuff. But I would think that they become the least effective things. And don't forget about the water, you know, like the, you know, buckets of water after a rain that just sit around. Make sure you empty those all out. And then if you do have the bird bath, there's actually a little dunk that you can use. And you just take it and you just, well, I'm not going to be able to open it, but you just dunk it in the bird bath, and that will prevent the larva of mosquitoes to start breeding there. So just some common sense stuff that you can do. There's also personal protection devices that you can wear on your belt. You know, your phone on this side, your personal protection on the other side, you're going to look good.